Hare Krishna. So, this is the tutorial to do a triple A tune. So, we have a G, E minor, then a C, G again, then a D. So, what you can do is move the G, you can do the G with these fingers, these three fingers. You add the forefinger to create the E minor. You use the thumb, you release this one. You get the C. Then back again to the G. Then the D. So it goes like that. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare. This is the first part. Second part will be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. As you go on the third part, it changes, so it's a G, D, E minor, then a C. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Ramo Ramo, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ramo, Hare Ramo, Ramo Ramo, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.